Hey, what's going on, everyone? That's not my usual intro, I just can't be bothered to do it. So, today in FIFA, they've released Soccer 8, or at least I think it was today. But it's basically a team with some of the best names in football history on the team. So I'm going to put it up against current first team in the Premier League, Liverpool. And we're going to see who, what kind of names we see. We've got Pele. So we've got, this is full of icons, sorry. Rojo Di Maria. Don't know if he should be sitting there. Roberto Carlos. So we've got some well-known players here. Giggs. Pires, obviously an Arsenal player who went to Chelsea. Kind of glad Arsenal couldn't keep him. Spurs football. But so let's play this match. And I was gonna try and do a FIFA. Oh, hang on, what's my training on? Oh wait, hang on, it might just be for this training drill. But so I went. Yeah, I was hoping I could do a career mode on this, but they haven't got the
well
team.
Just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's mode, absolutely obviously. Ideal. Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined as always by Lee Dixon, and every reason to believe this is going to be enthralling. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Hang on, let me turn the track off. I'm not very good at FIFA, so...
Well, thank you, Derek. All the talking is done. Time now to put the coach's plans into action. Let's hope both teams really have a go at each other from the start of this match.
So this
it should be a cracker.
Icons. I think it would be like...
This is the lineup for the home team. Wing backs are important in this set. Might be a chance here. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning.
Well, don't you love to see this? Perfect attacking football. He dribbles past him as if he isn't there. What a goal.
1-0 then.
So we're going to play a few matches with this Soccer 8. I mean, why is it Soccer 8? It's meant to be football.
Deftly cut out by Luis Figo.
So I can see online.
Pele. Must score! That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about
Is he actually injured? Let's see. No. Right, I'm going to take a look at the substitutions probably. We've got no R9, which is kind of surprising.
Leading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
Ever.
And space on the wing for Liverpool.
So.
And in with a real chance. And the goal gaping at him.
But by the way, guys, in case you can't tell, this is an on-top video.
Paolo Maldini. Ruud Gullit.
So,
Maradona. Pele. And Maradona has it. Oh, just couldn't keep the ball.
Failing to execute that pass properly, Maradona.
Pele. And he's broken free.
Hello.
And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, just look at this. They all back off him and he takes the advantage. He goes through 1, 2, 3. In the end, it's a wonderful solo goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. Robbed of it by Maldini. Beautifully weighted ball. Well, they would have been in a decent position there, but offside.
Oh, what a wasted opportunity that is.
Obviously some players in the team.
Over the touchline for a throw-in.
Obviously a lot of players.
Ronaldinho.
So they won't be able to play.
Zidane on the ball. Pelé.
Well,
possession ceded.
Actual best world.
Well, they've lost possession of the ball.
Yes, the team might.
Diego Maradona. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick.
And some gets the ball. But yeah, I'd like to see that. Bless me. Obviously,
he's got to be disappointed with that pass. It's all about translating threats into goals. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent.
I'd like to see something like that in real life.
I think everyone knew that was foul play, and the referee left with little choice but to award the free kick. Oh, surely. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Well, he was being very closely marked, but the header not on the target.
No, just off target. And the thing is, the defender did his job, and he just couldn't quite get enough of his head on it.
Lothar Matthäus. Possession changes hands, the interception there. He's in with a chance. It has to be. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Pepe! The goals keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent.
Well, as we see from the
sim button, restart match, restart with different team. No.
He played, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right, head down, back of the net.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going.
Some of the best icons that are in.
It's with Roberto Firmino, and he's beaten him here. And Mohamed Salah now, tackling and winning the ball to boot.
The hosts have really controlled possession, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams.
To players and people like...
far from a good pass.
In, say, 23 mode.
Pelé, and returns it, and he's made headway. Can they slot it home? The pressure was high. My goodness, a glorious chance. And a goal, magical, from Maradona.
Well, here's the replay. The keeper's made a save, but it's not good enough. It's back into play. He was first to react, and it's in the back of the net.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. In full control of the ball here. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Sadio Mane now. It's with Fabinho, and taken away by Matthäus. Diego Maradona, and very deftly cut out.
It feels like Maradona and Pelé. When you go to pass the ball from far, it always gets intercepted.
So Maradona. Real chance.
That's why.
And he has just veered into an offside position this time.
Oh, he's confused the keeper. So he went to die for the ball. And when he went to die for the ball, he switched and then score. So I'm going to want to say,
and a throw in it's going to be.
How good are they at long shots?
Well, not to put too fine a point on it, they're in a wretched situation. What can they do to rectify this lead?
With half-time looming, Liverpool need a miracle. I'm sure the coach is thinking about making a change, whether it be the system or the personnel. The goal just before half-time could be the boost
really
they need.
Good at, something I wish would happen though on FIFA is
Pele. Maradona! Competence from the keeper.
Yeah, concentration for goalkeepers. He was spot on there.
How good a header.
And firing it into the area. A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. Wijnaldum. He's got the right idea with that pass.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of three.
Easy peasy for the goalkeeper.
Let's see how good at scoring the keeper is. You know, keepers, they need to be good. He's all sorts of responding around.
Van Dijk with it. And he's taken it away. And so it is, the first half story has been written.
But, I can't remember what I was saying before. Right. Let's not substitute, because look at that. Zinedine Zidane is on.
The second half commences. It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round?
Interceptions continue. Pele. It feels like Pele.
Virgil van Dijk.
I don't know.
You've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. And dispossessed.
Like, all the other players have chemistry, like easy chemistry. Maradona and Pele. Which I think are the two strikers. Yeah.
Slipshod passing.
Don't have good enough chemistry to keep playing together.
Well, a long range effort, but into the goalkeeper's midriff.
Yeah, the hardest thing is picking the flight up. Once he's done that, it's pretty simple.
But Alisson not even willing to do. Zinedine.
Right. Wonderful block.
Maradona boots it.
And he's fired over the corner. Punched away.
That was Zinedine, wasn't it? So,
he's got space.
What I wish Mane. Is like a flashback career.
And space for the cross. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Goalkeeper's ball, the cross delivered too close to him. And Maradona has it.
Ooh,
well, they've lost possession of the ball.
They could do is official commitments like referees, linesmen.
Alexander Arnold has it. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again.
You guys get what I mean, right?
And that shot from seemingly miles out, close.
Well, he got too much space and he thought, why not? Why not shoot from here?
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready and now they will make the personnel change.
Ronaldo had one shot. But, I want to see if he can get...
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Pele! Pele! Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over.
But there's so many moments to kick off. I know you can't do it with, what is it?
Corner kick played over.
No end product. A player has to be off the team.
On the ball, Cannavaro. Lothar Matthäus. And foiled by Van Dijk. It could be up for grabs. Completely misfired with that one, a long way off target.
Yeah, but it goes in the top corner and your hero is worth an effort.
I'm surprised, is it Anders Smith?
Figo.
No, Anders Smith.
Larsson. Pele. Running towards goal. And a goal scored by who else? Henrik Larsson.
Well, just look at this. They all back off him, and he takes the advantage. He goes through one, two, three. In the end, it's a wonderful solo goal.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping following that long shot lead.
Yeah, concentration when the ball's in the air for that long. Just get behind it, get your hands up.
Mateus, Henrik Larsson. Pele, can he make it count? That is top-notch goalkeeping.
Let's make some more substitutions. Let's bring Pele on. Roberto Carlos, Robert Pires. But we're going to stick with this.
He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
But,
Roberto Firmino. Liverpool have given it away. Pele! Goalkeeping's right out of the top drawer.
I cannot believe he's kept that out the net. Absolutely amazing. To be replaced
by number 15. So the corner played into the box. Zidane! Well, first-rate goalkeeping.
Oh, he can't believe the goalkeeper saved that. That's brilliant.
Played into the centre of the box. Well, he failed to get it away properly.
I'll make for a shot.
Well, just look at the stats. There it is in front of you.
Can they slot it home? Throw-in's given. Crossing into the middle.
He's kept up.
Inside the last quarter of an hour.
For me, knows.
The referee has let the advantage accrue to Liverpool. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. And a substitution in the offing. Milner, it needs an accurate cross. Fabinho. Cut out by Maldini. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Oh, he's through here! And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
I wonder what the manager thinks.
Well, I do just love.
We should make one more sub. We're going to make one more substitution. Who should we bring off? We're not bringing off Zinedine. So obviously I said in the beginning of the video I don't really know much about
goals like this on the breakaway. They soak up the pressure. You have to be organized when you haven't got the ball to break into the positions when you get the ball and hit the team on the counter attack, and it's a clinical finish at the end of it as well.
So they restart the game and only one team in it. It did look as though it was rather a fruitful avenue, but nothing doing. Liverpool have given it away.
Hang on, let me see what his name is. I completely forgot what his name was. Pires, he hasn't been retired for that long. He was still playing during the World Cup, which was nearly 3 years ago.
Mane.
2 years ago.
He's got space. Mane. Crossing possibilities. Firmino. Well, just couldn't quite keep himself onside. The flag has gone up. Opportunity it is. Well, you know, I don't think the goalkeeper will be the slightest bit bothered by that effort.
Well, he won't want to watch that on the replay, I tell you. He was way, way wide there.
Well, let's make no bones about it. This is a thorough thrashing, Lee.
Those Liverpool players better get...
Might be a chance here. Will he? Great goal! And few can finish with the aplomb of Ian Rush.
Well, sometimes being in the right place at the right time gets you a goal. On this occasion, it's a simple goal from his point of view.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Ian Rush. Liverpool have given it away. A real opening now. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's up celebrating.
Well, when we see this again, it is a wonderful effort, solo effort. Got a question, the defenders, they just back off him and he takes full advantage.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. And again, ball lost by Liverpool. Chance, and he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance. Well, Derek, he can relax now. He's got the hat-trick, fully deserved. Well done indeed.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And the referee blows for full time. Well, he puts in a really thorough... Can they slot it home?
So, match results 10-0. Obviously, congratulations. Yeah, we'll bump it up a bit. What I want to do is bring... kick-off. So, my opinions on it. I like it. Okay. Alright, we're gonna do a Champions League semi-finals. We'll put what rest of what? I don't think it's in, nope, it's not in this. Is it in cup final? This is a featured cup final. So Super League, why not? Well, Super Cup, not Super League. No, right. We're gonna put it to the test in a normal classic match against my favourite team in real life,
Tottenham.
Wait, no, we've done Premier League team. Let's put it up against the England international squad. Why can't I find the rest of the world? There we go. So obviously once I unlock Adidas and the Adidas All-Star and the MLS All-Stars, I'll do videos on them. But we're going to put them up against a semi-pro AI. Semi-pro England was the beautiful Three Lions team. Or Egypt, England. This, right, let's rock the away kit. And let's just play some games. Defending, I'm not really the best at defending. As you can tell. But soccer aid against England.
Well, here we are at Wembley Stadium. God. I'm sure very recognisable to most of you. And a great day for our football match today. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. Warm welcome to you all. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
What a game this should be, Alan.
Well, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
It's a quick break. Off the keeper, back into play.
You can tell that, I mean, the fans know that they're lucky not to be behind in this match and are urging their players on to better things.
What a try by Pele. The coach promised a fast start, and look what's happened. We've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kick-off.
I don't know what their human celebrations would be.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
I could never hear them.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Challenge in sharp.
Let's
pull it in possession here.
Remember, we have to stick away from the referee.
This could be a chance. That did look a decent attack until the interception.
Right,
just booted forward under so much pressure.
Just keep going.
Attacking now.
Yeah,
it could be off. They stopped him in the nick of time. Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first.
Do they have Harry Kane?
Diego Maradona. Opportunity now. And there it is, the goal.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances. And it is a knack. Well, he was on his toes. The defenders were on the heels. Good take.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Excellent interception.
Yeah, Kane is right there.
Here's Maradona now. Well, he's better than that. That's a poor pass. Sterling. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Well, that episode is going to lead to a yellow card from the referee.
Well, look at the ref. He reached for his pocket straight away. No hesitation from him.
It's easy here for the keeper.
I can't remember when you see his name. Jordan, you made a mistake.
It's going to be his throw here. Intercepted well.
Didn't mean to do that. Not one bit.
Ross Barkley. Sterling. Sterling! Room for the cross. That's a silly tackle, really. Easy decision for this referee. And there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card. A yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away. And out it came.
Pele. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Kane. Henderson. Ross Barkley. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Sterling. badly timed tackle. He'll be booked for that. Clearly a booking. Out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight through his pocket. He didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call. Oh, he fancies this. He's a single-minded lad. He's going to go for goal.
Nearly to perfection.
Yeah, the ball moving all over the place, but didn't quite come down in time.
Franco Baresi's got the ball. Fale. Mateos. And he shoots from long range. Wanted to take the responsibility. Pat on the back for that. Needs a bit more power and a bit more direction.
I have seen him find the net from that distance.
Tackled well. Did well, stuck out a foot, just cut off the pass. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Which we really haven't had.
Here's Zidane.
I mean, we kind of
Maradona. Rose. And the ball is back with Peter Schmeichel. Now Zinedine Zidane. Call it. That sense of anticipation when the ball goes to Maradona. And the ball now with Ronaldinho. I have to do better than that to beat Pickford.
I agree, mate. Charlie Pickford will be able to
So relaxed on the ball, Ruud Gullit. Promising forward play from them again. Gonna tie his lock! This is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble. Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
He just didn't seem to get his balance right there. It was a clumsy challenge. You know, I've seen him bury these from this distance.
No,
I think that's a decent save from the goalkeeper.
I need to put
that's a corner. Corner played into the middle. Oh, he's got it off the line. Oh, that's amazing defending.
Well, that's what defenders are for when the goalkeeper's beaten, and he was there. This is as well as I've seen them play in a while. So creative, so imaginative. Top stuff by them.
They haven't played
into the attacking third. Read the danger, but now needs to wrap it up. Well, you know who it is, don't you? Ruud Gullit. Can't mistake him. Now it's Figo. Ruud Gullit. Wonderful save. Well, at first sight, Alan, I must say it didn't look like a goal. It's good to have the replay because the keeper's done well to keep that one out.
Come on, what do you think, man? Yeah, oh yeah, I remember what I was going to say before. With a 6 second thing, I'm pretty sure in real life you get a yellow card if you take
Hello.
The
that is a tackle
and
a half.
I think you should get booked.
Cleared the ball.
Too much time in FIFA as well. Because if you're winning by
Kane.
The
signal's gone up for 2 minutes. Now Zinedine Zidane.
Right, I can just do this. Switch.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Way. Probing pass. Wait, Harry Kane onside. It's still dangerous here off the... And he's gone! Just a word on the goal scoring. You have to get there to get the chance.
Yes, yes.
Credit him for that.
Well, I think the keeper, you know, he's entitled to ask why he's...
Well, the referee has blown for half-time here with 2-1.
Good job. Pelé.
Diego Maradona.
Pull some of them off. Against Man United on Friday, and then Tottenham will be fine.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
We can't do penalties with this lot.
Lautaro Matthäus. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Lautaro Matthäus.
Hello.
In with a chance. That's a good save. He got a touch to that.
I'm just going to do what that thing tells me to.
And in it goes. That's a good stop from the goalkeeper.
Yeah, I did see literally had to go stop the far because it crashed due to this being added. And I was like, oh, okay. probably should record a video on this.
Neatly intercepted.
In my mind, I'm putting effort into it like a second channel video. But I literally did not start.
And the ball knocked away long.
Because I have no idea.
And the king has a go for goal. Like the king of football, Pelé. Kind of
like
it will be a corner. In goes the corner. Only partially away from danger. He's got support in the centre. Well, crossing is a skill, and that's not a very good example of it. They've spoilt the promise of that attack. He's put in the corner. Off the bar. Back into play. Well taken goal.
Oh my God.
A good possession for them now. Now they're two in front.
Oh my God. I'm uploading this video, then I'm clipping that, and it's going on my third channel. Which, by the way, is in the description down below, Shadow Gamer Clips.
Didn't he get it right? The leap, the plotting of the trajectory as the ball came in, and the contact with the head.
Well, when you can do that, when you can jump like he can, he's such a strong player. Very hard to stop.
Should be, no matter what.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
But what a screaming head up.
Kane. Jordan Henderson. Got past him. It's poor work, really.
I think that should be able to take it. Oh no, I haven't done
it. Saw that coming and intercepted. Mm. It's a quick break.
Ooh.
Must be a goal! Ooh. Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here. They are playing well. Their superiority increased really with this goal.
Well, you can only see more goals coming their way, the way they play.
Now, the body language at this kickoff isn't great, is it? And you can understand why.
I don't even think. So I should go against semi-pro.
Tremendous tackle, Franco Baresi.
League one.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Sancho.
I believe King.
Ross Barkley. Henderson. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. On the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on. Shot by Diego Maradona there. And he's taken the chance beautifully. Patrick, goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player.
Oh, maybe I've just got better people.
So off they go again, trying to make some sort of mark in a game that they're being dominated in. Saw the direction of the pass. Excellent play to lose his marker. Terrific tackle. Here we go. Now the ball with Mateus. Crisp defending there. Maradona now. Players arriving in the middle. He's met that so sweetly on the volley.
Well, he's met it so flush, it's untrue. It's flew into the net. Well, I'm sure he'll be looking back at this later tonight because these kind of volleys, they're not easy, and he executed it superbly.
Well, here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff. Try and get another one. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
Forward.
This could be a chance. Trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass. That's the way to defend. Make sure the opposition can't get on the ball in that part of the pitch. Interception here. Substitution now for the home team. And here comes Roberto Carlos. Roberto Carlos. Good stop by the goalkeeper.
So many on-target goals.
Put the corner in the middle. No nonsense defending, it was needed. And the referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant.
What
and given the offside.
Not sure, but I pressed square by accident.
Kick Kieran Trippier. Jordan Henderson. Play on, says the referee for England. England's free kick. Well, he's going to show the yellow card. That's good refereeing to go back to the original offence, having played the advantage.
Yeah, you always felt that he would. It wasn't the best of challenges, that.
And it is a substitute coming on for an already booked player. They're looking to make the change now as quickly as possible, the home team. England in possession. They've got the ball. Well, that's what they've been looking for.
Realize these are literally videos that would be up on the second channel.
Looking for the ball in behind.
Can't be bothered.
Figo's got it. And it's so last on the ball. Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Adidas All Stars and the MLS All Stars.
He looks up for this, Pele. Luis Figo. Luis players in. Trying to attack Pedro the cross. In. Wonderful goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
I'm not even surprised at this point.
What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading deserved the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory.
Well, not 8 minutes now.
It's a change here, and I think it might be a tactical one. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Goal!
At this point, Pickford just can't be bothered to pull off amazing plays like that. Typical, you've got... Why am I saying typical? I'm meant to say... quite in the background there, you've got... a ultimate team...
Not letting up. But the opposition just wished the final whistle would go now.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams. Nothing so far in this game to surprise us. Perhaps only the margin that they lead by.
It's not always easy coming into a game and everyone's expecting you to get a handful, but they've kept their focus this side and taken the chances nicely when they've cropped up.
Saved by the keeper, but not decisively. Well, the goalkeeper now at least can relax a little bit. He was certainly tested to the full extent of his reflexes just a moment or two earlier.
Yeah, I mean, the second save a lot simpler than the first, that's for certain, but great goalkeeping.
Right, let's just try and keep indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of any time.
And now the shot! Straightforward work for the goalkeeper. Off the crossbar and back into the penalty area. Kane! Got in the way. And it's come to an end now as the referee has put in the corner. Off the bar, back into play. Well taken goal. And a good possession for them now. Now they're two in front.
But guys. So I'll try out professional. But I'll see you guys next time. Make sure you guys check out my third channel, where you will see that amazing header we've scored. And yeah, see you guys later. See you guys, peace out.